Hello everybody, this is ABBA Arrival Channel, and we are so happy to stay tuned in our channel. I hope you're having a great day, and today is a beautiful day to listen to a love song, Honey Honey.
Yep, we're on the song Honey Honey, which I know and I think Mark's know.
Yes, I know that song.
This is one we aren't really reacting to as we haven't heard it before. But we are both very glad this song finally came out because we had a lot of duds there. And this one is definitely a good one. This is definitely in the style of the ABBA that became even more famous and more well known.
Yes.
Like I said, that last one that we saw, that dance, could have been a good song. It would have been right up there with Honey Honey, even better had they put the girls up in front.
Yeah.
And had they turned that chorus into eighth notes instead of quarter notes, which really slowed down the song.
Yes.
Those two things, that song would have been just as good as this one.
Yes.
But they made bad choices, and so it wasn't. But this one, they did right.
Yeah.
They put Agneta and Anifrid up front. They had a great hook on the chorus. All the formula was here for this song. So you ready to do this one?
Yeah.
Okay, grab your headphones, bud. We'll get this thing on. Get this show on the road here.
Yeah.
Honey, honey.
Wow.
So what did you think?
That was an amazing song. I really liked it. I really liked the lyrics. I really liked the melody of it. Yeah. I really like honey, honey, da 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 da.
It's been a long time.
I was singing even that song.
You were really enjoying it, I could tell.
Yeah, it was so enjoyable, that song.
That's
it was
awesome.
Kind of like... It was kind of like you're looking at the perfect person and you want to say to him or to her, honey, honey.
Yeah, there you go.
And this is a great romance song. I mean,
it is, yeah.
I mean, oh my goodness. You can sing that song to your friend. You can sing that song to your wife, to your girlfriend.
Probably not your friend, but no, definitely your wife or girlfriend.
Yeah, your wife
or your husband or boyfriend.
I'm sorry.
Might be a little too much for friends.
Yeah.
But anyway, it was definitely a sweet romantic song.
Yeah, it was a really good
sang
song.
Sang by the girl to the guy, but it could go the other way around.
Yeah.
What do you think of Agneta's voice? Because that was her
Agneta was really... had a very angelic romance voice.
She definitely does.
She really concentrates on this and really
she does.
And really give the very good good voice on this, because Honey Honey, which starts from the movie Mamma Mia, from the movie ABBA. And
is this song in that movie?
Yeah.
Okay, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it's a really fun song.
I've seen it, but I've seen the play and the movie, and I forgot that it was in there.
It's a really fun song.
Okay, good.
Honey, honey, da da da.
That's
it's
cool.
So catchy, isn't it?
It's a Bjorn and Benny hook. They grab you with that repeatable chorus, catchy chorus, and they pull you in, and they suck you into the song, and you're in the sauce, and you're deep in the sauce.
Yeah.
And that is what makes ABBA songs usually so good. Now, this album and the previous album it was very sparse, but this one hits it right on the head. This is exactly what they should have done for all the other songs they did as soon as they realized that Waterloo was a hit and Ring Ring. Because once we got two songs that are virtually the same. What makes these things common? Why are these two doing well and the rest of them are disappearing? Well, it's because these two have the same formula. The same formula. The girl's out front with the guys doing a light sing-along in the background.
Yeah.
And the darn catchy hooks. Put those together and the way Benny and Bjorn write
and
hooks.
You write
genius hook writers.
You write a very good song.
They do that, boom, it's going to be a hit. And this song is exactly what they should have done for everything else.
Yes.
So it's a relief. Thank you for finally giving us something really, really catchy and awesome on this album.
Yes, it was a really good song.
I mean, there has been other songs. Hasta Mañana was good and stuff, but this is on a different level.
This is a really good song.
Yeah, it is. And so I'm so relieved we finally got to it. All right, so we've got four more songs left to do for this album. I feel like we're at the high point. We reached the peak. This is it. This is what the album rest should be like, but we'll see, because we don't know what the rest of the album's like. I've never heard any of these other songs.
Yeah.
So we'll see if this is a downhill slide or if they just manage to keep it going or they get something even better. I don't know. We'll find out.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us, everybody, for Rock My Bean, ABBA Arrival Channel.
ABBA Arrival Channel.
We're doing the whole ABBA catalog, man.
Yeah. We are
doing every song. Good, bad, ugly, but most of them.
Every single song.
We're doing everything. And even if we have to plow through with our heads down or, you know, we're like, okay, well, this isn't that great.
Yeah.
But most of the time, we're going to start hearing on the next album, the album that comes out, or it's called ABBA.
Yeah.
That album, from what I hear, is where it really starts to take off. They start putting way better songs on there.
Yeah.
So I think from that point on, we're
going to
start...
like Mamma Mia and all that
stuff. By the time we get to Voulez-Vous, and then we get on to Super Troopers and up to Voyager, which is the newest one, we're going to have a lot of great, great songs to listen to.
Yes.
Good music.
Yes.
All right, thanks again for joining us. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Please subscribe. We need subscribers. If you like what we're doing here, you like Mark's reaction to some of this older music, this is the place to be.
Oh, and let me say that Just Dance is waiting for subscribers.
Yes, yeah, so check out Just Dance. It's on YouTube. Mark's got a chance. He reacts to dance music the last 50 years or so.
Yes.
And we also review another band called Rush on the Rock My Bean channel here.
Yeah.
So if you like Rush and you're a fan of Rush, watch those reviews, because Mark's hearing a lot of this stuff for the first time.
Yeah.
And I've heard it for years, so he gets to tell me what he thinks of Rush. And so far, it's good. It's good. So please join us over there. All right, buddy. Say goodbye, Mark.
See you later.
See you later. Keep smiling, stay happy, and keep rocking on.